Hi, my name is Luisa Glum, and my previous career was a maintenance technician in downtown Boston. So before being a software developer, I was working at a repair shop. I love cars, and I am very good with my hands. I can take things apart and put them back together. Since I don't have a degree, I thought what better job would be than a repair shop. So I was trying to learn how to do it and create my own shop. So I realized that building cars was more of a hobby instead of a full-time job. I was introduced to ASA, Income Share Agreement, where it allows you to focus on your course 100% instead of working a part-time job. ASA means that you don't pay for the course upfront or take a loan. You start paying after you finish the course and get a job. So for me, this option made a lot of sense because it felt that the school was as invested as I was, and we shared the same responsibilities and goals. So I think I would have been able to do the program. It just would have taken me a lot longer, and I would have definitely struggled a little more because I would have had to save money for a year of tuition or work part-time during the course. For me, 4Geeks was a great experience because I was moving from Boston to a new city with no job, and I was anxious. But the 4Geeks family helped me and was very involved and helped me with anything I needed. 4Geeks is like family to me. Lots of mentors and instructors ready to help you at all times. Amazing contact and syllabus. They also referred me to my first job opportunity. After the course, and I'll forever be grateful for them.